Aromas instructional cleaning video. Today I would like to introduce to you three different ways of cleaning your diffuser. You will find all the description in your manual card that comes with the package. Let's start with the general cleaning. You need this if you use your diffuser daily, then please do it once a week. So before the cleaning can start, please put all the remaining oil away. Then we take high percentage alcohol, for example 95%, to fill it in the glass reservoir. They have the dropper to fill the alcohol inside. After this is done, you can turn on the power. After 5 to 10 minutes, you can turn the power off again and just throw the remaining alcohol away. Once your diffuser is dry again, the cleaning is complete. This is really important when you have used really thick essential oils or do not have used your diffuser for quite a long time. So please start with removing the glass cap. After that, hold the wooden base like this and remove the glass reservoir. Put it in a separate cup to make it safe, because now we have to fill in the alcohol in the rubber. We use again really high percentage alcohol, for example 95%. Make sure to put the alcohol exactly in the microtubes. When you have done this, gently shake the glass around to achieve an effective clean. Remove the alcohol again and wait until your diffuser is dry. When it's dry, the cleaning is done. Lastly, you will see how to do a deep cleaning on your aromatherapy diffuser. Therefore, please remove the glass cap and the glass reservoir and put it in another container. As a next step, please use a little bit of liquid dish soap and add it in the container. Once this is done, you can put hot water in it. After 30 minutes to an hour, please remove the glass cap and the glass reservoir again. Now it's time to wash them both with water. Wash the soap away and wait until your diffuser is dry. When the glass is dry, your diffuser is ready to be used again. Thank you very much for watching our organic aromas cleaning video.